Mom, baby, we're here.
Mom, cut it with the baby stuff.
This is just a phase, right?
It better be.
Someone help me!
They called her the Whisper. Five confirmed kills, all powerful people. But before we could put it all together, the Whisper was gone. Isn't that right? Anya Petrova, a.k.a. The Whisper.
No, you have to listen to me. I'm not who he says I am.
Welcome back, Anya. Somebody out there is copying your old Whisper M.O. The CIA wants to know who that somebody is.
And if I refuse?
You'll be spending the rest of your life in a maximum security prison.
I do not like you.
Yeah, I get that a lot. All three victims here have a connection.
Jenny, I'm reading hostiles right in front of you.
I cannot believe I have to do this.
You're the only human subject to ever survive what the Russians called the Yaroslav program.
Becca told Maddie you keep disappearing and not coming home.
What is the big secret? You act like you're some kind of secret spy or something.
It's not what it looks like.
Felipe Calero.
I am the Sara.
He's manipulating a right-wing nationalist group into perpetrating an act of terrorism.
Viva España!
Is your past coming back to haunt you?
You really don't know when to quit, do you?
You expect me to risk my life and my family for your personal vendetta?
Becca!
When this is all over, do I get to go back to my real life?
I don't know. The Whisper. She was never fully seen or heard, an artist in her trade. Five confirmed kills, but before we could put it all together, she was gone. Isn't that right, Anya Petrova, a.k.a. The Whisper?
What do you want?
You, to do what you do best.
And if I refuse?
Your daughter is going to carry all the burden that her mother, being a secret Russian spy, bears.
I'm no longer that person.
Well, I suggest you find her, because you're about to get busy.